Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to see about what are the things we need to know before we start a AutoCAD drawing. First thing we know about the template. How to choose a template. We're going to learn each and every command including template elaborately in following videos. Now we are going to see about basic things only. In first, we choosing a template. There are basically two units we using all over the world: metric and inches. Here, ACAD is a inches template. ACAD ISO is a metric template. Wherever you saw a ISO, everything is a metric only. Wherever they mention a ISO unit, it's a metric unit only. So I am going to start a drawing using a metric unit, I mean AutoCAD ISO. Once I enter into the drawing environment, means first thing I used to do is to check add a unit. So here is a drawing unit tab. In this we used already I told you I choose the metric template. So all of the basic units belong to metric only in this template. So each and every settings and units are defaultly arranged into a metric format, a ISO format. In metric, millimeter is the basic unit in this one. If you want, you can choose whatever unit you please, but in this ISO unit, millimeter is the basic things. After I enter my unit, next thing I used to enter is a limit. Limits. I used to set a space of environment. For here, I am choose the basic one only. But basically, why we using limit means to modify the environment. In future videos, we are going to see about limit elaborately. So, from that video, you can learn everything about the limits. After I mention the limit, I am going to start the unit. I mean, I am going to start the drawing. So, before I am going to start a drawing, we used to know what are the basic input methods. There are three basic input methods in AutoCAD. In this, first method is command method. In this method, we are going to enter each and every command in the command prompt. It's basically originate from JavaScript. So we used to command each and every time manually. For example, I want to create a line, means I used to give the command line. So I can create a line. In olden times, we used to enter two set of command, or I mean, if you want to enter a line command, means you used to enter L only. If you want to enter copy, means CO. CO is a copy command and CP also a copy command, because everything based on commanding only. If you don't the command shortcut key, means it serves many things, because if a command spelling if you don't know, means for example we take a polyline or polygon, if you don't know the spelling, means it's hard to type it or find the particular command in the command prompt. Nowadays it became very easy, because if you enter the first letter, means we can get the series of commands start from that particular letters. So it's easy for us to now using the command prompt. Even though command prompt method, I mean the command method is the olden type, many experts are using command methods only nowadays because it's easy to work and it's accurate. Then we can give the command very faster before a mouse move into the command images. Okay, next method is toolbar, and third one is main menu. This both method is only applicable for old version. We can say AutoCAD Classic. In next video, I am going to teach you how to create AutoCAD Classic environment. So for example, this is the AutoCAD Classic environment. So you can see many tabs and main menu bar here also. But in new AutoCAD templates or new AutoCAD softwares, we can't find a classical environment. After 2014, starting from 2015 version, they stopped classical version. You can see 2014 is the last known classical version edition software only. So that's the only reason many people using 2014 nowadays also. Many old AutoCAD draftsmen using 2014 because it's have classical version. In next video, I'm going to teach you how to create a classical environment in the AutoCAD 2020 software. Okay, so in this, the fourth command method, or I mean fourth input method, was reborn combining this toolbar and main menu. It's called ribbon. This tab is called a ribbon. It combines with tabs and main menu bars. So it's easy to access compared to older version main menu bars because it shows principal commands in larger images icons. Premature means low level commands in a hidden arrow marks. If you want to go to a style, means they mention a arrow mark angled. So if you click this, means it directly go to its styles for annotations or dimensions or leaders. We can easily click this arrow and go to their styles. So what I recommend is we need to know a little knowledge of older version and we full-fledgedly ready to learn the new version, because in future they are going to stop every older version or old commanding prompts, because each and every time AutoCAD releasing a new version, they adding the commands, or it cut and paste format only. They adding its above and above and above. So each and every year AutoCAD file size is increasing. So in future, if they want to reduce the file size, means they used to erase older version, I mean classical, unwanted commands or unwanted tabs, it occupying the spaces. Okay, so it's just for your knowledge is to know about these things. In next video, I'm going to teach you detailly how to create a classical version in AutoCAD 2020. Okay, next thing you need to know about AutoCAD before you start is the command methods. For example, the command showing you where to fix a first point. I can whether using this mouse as a dynamic, or I can enter the particular space we can see about this thing detail in the following videos. Okay, now I am going to tell about it simply. So I am fixing my first point. It asking what is your next point. Line specify next point or undo. You can see this bracket, right? Inside this bracket, whatever it comes, it's called options. Whatever comments you give, whatever it's showing in this box is called optional. Here they're showing the whatever you want to give the input in radius or diameter. So that's why diameter is the optional. That's why it's showing this kind of bracket, square bracket. Next thing you want to know about bracket is angle bracket. Whatever comes inside this bracket is called default value. Mainly whatever it's showing is a value only, it's a numerical value. For example, if I want to create a circle, means I used to enter a specific diameter. For example, here I am giving 100 radius. So I am going to create multiple of 100 radius, means I again give a circle. I am clicking it. Whatever the value I mentioned last time, it shows in the default. I no need to enter that same value here. Just I press enter, means the particular default value is occupied with the diameter sizes. Okay, so how many times I want it, I can just press enter. No need to enter the particular value. So these are the basic things you need to know before you start a AutoCAD drawing, before you going to learn about each and every command briefly. If you like this video, please comment, share and subscribe. Thank you so much.